is Sammy. I'm from Vancouver, Washington. I work for a company called Pilot Digital here in Medellin. I've been here for about 10 weeks. Personally, I was in charge of the social media accounts, which is a lot harder than I thought it would be. To gain a following, it's actually a really difficult job, and I'm glad that I got to experience this here to realize how serious this job is, because social media is changing the world, the way we advertise, do business, and it's a very good skill to have. Working in the city of Medellin, working at Pilot Digital has been a great experience. I was able to make real friends and make good connections. Personally, I went in with the mindset about whatever you put into this, you're gonna get out. So as long as you're proactive and you talk to your coworkers and you try to get to know them, nothing bad can come from it, only good things. And I really encourage people to talk to your coworkers, get to know them, and you won't be disappointed at all.
El proceso con Inter Latinoamérica es un proceso, vamos a decir, muy interesante. Realmente desde la primera vez que tuvimos la experiencia de tener a alguien, de tener un estudiante extranjero trabajando dentro de la compañía, nos dimos cuenta de que fue muy, digamos así, fue muy gratificante el hecho de poder hacer ese intercambio cultural, de conocer los puntos de vista y las experiencias previas de personas que tienen, digámoslo así, un foco objetivo muy diferente al que nosotros tenemos frente al desarrollo de ciertas cosas, de ciertos productos, de ciertos servicios, de ciertos sectores de la industria. Entonces digamos que fue un proceso demasiado enriquecedor.
Something that's really incredible that I did not know before coming here was Medellin was named the most innovative city in 2012, and that's in the world. So considering all the other wonderful cities in the world, and Medellin won because it's based upon votes, that's pretty incredible. And you'll just experience that when you're here. So when traveling in Colombia, it's quite easy. I was lucky enough to go to Rio Claro, Guatapé, Salento, and Cali. And tomorrow I'm going to Santa Marta, which is one of the most recommended places to go when you visit Colombia. I highly recommend coming to Medellin. You will not regret it. And working with the Intern Latin America group has been a cakewalk. It was awesome. They were so helpful. They helped plan events for you as a group, or they were flexible, and if you wanted to travel on your own, you were more than welcome to, which was great. And I think that was one thing that I loved the most, just how reliable they were. If you ever needed anything, they were just a phone call away. It was great. So it's a great, safe way to experience Medellin, and I highly